Hello everybody, it's Barbara Sims. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to another my first time video. So I have done one of these before where I played Stardew Valley for the first time. It's basically a little series I want to start where I play games for the first time. And obviously today we are going to be playing Slime Rancher. I have never played this game before or seen anything about this game really. My boyfriend just bought it for me because he thought I'd like it. So thanks, babe. But yeah, oh my goodness, it looks adorable, so I don't know what it's really about or anything, but we're just gonna go ahead and start it. So we'll make a new game. We can call it game one, sure, that's fine. And I like the cat one, I guess. And a game mode. Adventure. Live the life of a slime rancher and explore the wonders of the far, far range at your own pace. Casual, a relaxed take on adventure mode without any threats of tar slime. That sounds like a yike. And rush, a race against the clock. Yeah, screw that. We're gonna do adventure because it seems like, you know. The standard one? I don't know. Cool. Ooh, 1,000 light years away from Earth on a planet known as the Far Far Range. Beatrix LeBeau begins her first day as the slime rancher. Is that me? Am I Beatrix? Because I can get down with that. Ooh, okay, fun. Let's start moving. I can do this. Okay, so I ran into a couple of technical difficulties with this video, but it's all good. I am back and ready to ranch some slimes. So I did do, you know, a little bit of stuff. We got some stuff going on. I have some beautiful pink slimes over here. We have some beautiful rock slimes. Oh Jesus. Hi, I've been accidentally breeding these big guys here as well. And we have kitties. These ones are really cute, but they only eat chickens, and I don't know how to get chickens, but I'm trying really hard. And it's not going very well, but you know what? You can't blame a girl for trying. I'm actually really quickly going to move myself so I'm not blocking the time. Isn't this just the most fun? So it is actually getting kind of late now, but I kind of want to go see if we can find some. Oh geez, I don't know, like my ranch is like overrun with these freaking things. Like I don't know what to do. Okay, so there are these really fun little buddies chilling around the place. This one says, hello Beatrix, the name is Hobson Twilligers, a rancher, explorer, and the former owner of this here ranch you now call your own. Pleased to make your acquaintance. I was a rancher for more years than I can remember and felt there was one last adventure left in me, so I've set off to find just that. But before I go, I'm taking one last tour around this here land I love. So keep your peepers peeled for notes like these if you want to hear what an old coot has to say every now and again. Be talking to ya, H. So that's kind of ominous and weird, but you know what? It's all good. We love a good mystery, right, guys? Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Oh, that is cute. That's like a. What's it called? What am I thinking of? I'm not sure. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. No. I keep accidentally shooting them when I want to keep them forever. They're fireflies. That's what they are. They're little fireflies. I love a good firefly. Oh, it's so cute. Oh my goodness. Oh, is that in our, how do I do that again? Escape. Slimepedia. Yes, there's probably like a quick button to pull this up, but I do not know it. Okay, so we have discovered pink slimes, which eat everything. We have rock slimes that eat veggies, and they love them heartbeats, and tabby slimes, which are my favorite so far, and phosphor slimes, which I guess glow. It's a good time. We love a good phosphor slime. I don't know. There is another one of these, y'all making creepy noises back there. Another one of these little H guys in here. This entire cave system was sealed off from a cave-in, haha, when I first discovered it. Maybe that's why the fellas up ahead are so grumpy. I haven't had a bite in a long time. In any case, don't let that long-awaited bite come from your own rump. Bring some food to calm them down. Let's not and say we did. I don't think I want to mess with that. Oh god, I didn't mean to shoot that. I'm sorry. Oh Jesus. Okay. I'm leaving. I'm gonna put these in here. There you go. These corrals are not very good. I just want to point that out really quickly. If there's a way. High walls! An air net! This is what I need. My guys keep escaping. They keep getting more people hopping in there. Like, it's a mess, y'all. A mess. But we're gonna go to bed. Oh, I have mail. You guys, I got so much mail. Let's go through the mail, right? That's so fun. We got some stuff from 7Z Corporation. Welcome to the Far Far Range. Miss LeBeau, the 7Z Corporation would like to welcome you to the Far Far Range. Welcome. And extend our support in your bold new venture as a slime rancher. Support extended. We would also like to request that you exercise caution in your first few days on the range until you get more familiar with your surroundings. Traveling at night is not advisable. I told you. I remember. Someone warned me. Lastly, should you require any additional tools for your backpack or items to make your slime ranching experience easier, the 7Z Corporation would be pleased to provide them for you from the shop located just outside your ranch house. The 7Z Corporation providing the tools you need to get the job done for us for a small fee. What? Okay, cool. We also got this weird letter from Casey saying, "Hi, Bo. What's it like to sleep for a whole year?" Not really sure what Casey is talking about, but she's basically just asking us how farm life is. We got some stuff from Thora telling us about the exchange system, and this, I believe, is a new one that I have not read yet. From Victor Humphreys. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Victor Humphreys, professional slime rancher, slime scientist, and amateur musician. My understanding is that Miss West has already informed you of how slime ranch exchange works, so I will spare you any further education. Instead, I'll illuminate you on what you can expect from my own requests. As a slime scientist slash rancher, I have a tremendous interest in the Liquiform Legion that we share this vast range with, the slimes. Got it. I'm dyslexic. I can't read for shit. My studies often keep me from venturing out on the range daily, and when I find myself short on a particular species, I use the range exchange to fill that gap. Don't worry though, I will reimburse you handsomely for your efforts. Good luck with your new venture, Miss LeBeau. I look forward to seeing life breathed once again into the former Twilliger's ranch. Sincerely, Victor Humphreys. And Casey is just spamming us. Hi, B/Bo/ not really sure. I bought a cactus from you, sort of. When I came back home, it was one of the only things left in your shop. Oh, I used to own a shop. Well, look at me owning my own business. I lost my place. Was a lone little guy, so I decided to adopt it. There we go. I don't think you adopt cacti, but that's okay. You know, I will kill every plant I touch, but I promise you this one will last. I mean, if I can't keep a cactus alive, then clearly something is really wrong. When I look at it, I think of you out there on the range, doing your thing. Hope you're okay. Is Casey my girlfriend? Because that's what I want this situation to be. Let's go to bed. Good night. Good morning. Ooh, let's go. Return to... I should just sleep until morning again. Like, screw it, right? What's going on? Ooh, look. We unlocked a new little thing here. That was probably unlocked before. Wait, I just saw something that said pulse wave, and now I want to know what that was, but it's gone, so. What are you going to do with this? Haha. That was so funny. I forgot to laugh. What's going on over here? Does someone want to trade with me? Ooh, oh, that's Victor. That's the scientist guy. If possible, please acquire the following for a future study. My thanks. Oh, I can do that. Bro, don't even worry about it. I got you. I'm on it right now. Need 9 pink slime, which I mean, yeah, I can do that. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Haha, I've done it. Chickens, oh my god, mine. No. The chickens are mine, okay? I don't want these carrots. I don't want them. I just want the chickens. I need them to feed to my cat slimes to get fun cat plorts. We love a good cat plort. Okay. Let's find the cats. Kitties. Oh, look, there's some. They're freaking suicidal over here, but that's okay. Ah, they look. Nope, not what I wanted to do. You. Stop. Oh my god, look at that. It's a freaking giant pink kitty. I'm so pleased. That makes me so pleased. I'm just gonna get all the cats. Hello, kitty. Surely that's enough, right? I think so. Excuse me. Oh my god. What's happening? Okay, it's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Okay, can I just take a second to admire how pretty this is? Like, look at the way the sand shines. Can we take a second? Beautiful. Yes. I love. Okay, we needed nine. Oh, look at that. Okay, perfect. And, four. Aha. We needed six, and I got six exactly. Oh. Ah! Piss off. Oh my god, can y'all quit eating my stuff? Stop it! Jesus! Now we got some giant-ass cats going on. I'm unimpressed with y'all. My farm's a mess. I need help. Oh, Jesus. Are y'all okay? Who's still hungry? Eat this. Yay! What's happening? I don't know. That's like how I feel about this whole game. Just like, what's even going on? I have so many chickens now. I'm gonna put them in here, but like... Okay, and then I'm gonna do this. Are you ready? High walls. Cool. Chickens love to eat. With full bellies, hens will produce eggs twice as fast. Huh. Vitamizer? No. Okay, well, we can't afford anything else anyway. They're still getting in there! No! Freaking leave my chickens alone! Oh my god. It's hopeless. Honestly, it's fine. Eat the chickens. I don't care. Okay, cool. I'm making some money. Fun stuff. I have some cube berries here. Do you want this? Cool. Thanks. Oh, no, I don't want you. Get out of here. I want you. And I want you. And I want you to go there. There you go. Where's this shop? I was told that there's a shop outside my ranch. Oh, is it this thing? What's this? Ha ha! No, I don't think this is it. Is it? No, it's not. It's not the thing. There's no hope for this place anymore. Honestly, I've completely given up. I'm moving out to the countryside. I don't know. I really don't understand, I think, like, the concept of this game, like, what my end goal is, and honestly, it's just, like, really hard to manage, I feel like, the farms. Like, it just feels so chaotic to me. Oh my god. Ah! What have I done? I was not paying attention to where I was going. Okay, but I actually really want to go back over there, but I don't know how I'm gonna get back. That's okay. Who cares? Let's go, friends. We're going on an adventure today. Because this thing is so cute. Does it like cube berries? It does like cube berries. And that's the only thing I have. I don't have anything else. If I just keep feeding it, will it love me? Love me. What is... Oh, whoa. Can I get these? Yeah, give me these. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, cool. Is it getting bigger? I love it. Okay, let's go get more food. Yes, this is happening. I want to see. I need to know. It's so cute. Like, I can't. Does it eat chickens? Surely it eats chickens, right? Yeah, why wouldn't it eat chickens? Everybody loves chickens. Hello, thank you. It's just a known fact that everyone loves chicken, okay? I'm sorry. I don't make the rules. Can I get these too? Thank you. I'm just, you know, trying to make my little fat friend over there explode. It's all good. Let's go. I brought you pogo fruit. I brought you a couple hens. Girl, we about to have a party. Let's go. Let's go. Here you go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. She thick. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm losing them. I have shitty aim. Whoa! Oh, I'm kind of sad now. It was like my friend. I got an achievement. What is that? What is this? Whoa! A slime key! I know where that goes! Ooh-hoo-hoo. Okay, I don't want these though. So, like, yeah. So, okay, cool. Ooh, I need to bring some, like, food or something with me. But I fed all the food to the fat thing. Oh no. This is a problem. It's fine. It's fine. We'll be fine. I got it, guys. I got it. We'll find some food. Don't even worry. I'm sure there's some food over here where the cats are. We'll be good. Did I read this? I don't think I read this. Ooh, fun. Let's read it. I had a great big tree like this here. My dyslexia is not enjoying this sentence. I had a great big tree like this here one along the edge of my property back on Earth. It had been there before anyone could remember. It survived all kinds of change around it, and then one day I began to notice it was dying. Wasn't anything unnatural, just its time, I suppose. And then I realized that if I didn't do something, I'd end up like that tree. I'd spend my whole life in the same place. I wasn't gonna let that happen, so I bought a ticket for the far, far range the very next day. Well, bless your soul. I'm glad you decided that you didn't want to die like a tree. I'm sure that was a very intense journey you went on. Why is there like a poison sign? Should I like not go over here? But I found food. My excursion is going well. Okay, we got to like the sketchy part of the town. Like, we in the hood now. I'm not cool with this. Where are we? If I fall into the water, will I die? That's my question. This is kind of sketchy. Okay, what's over here? But I don't want to use my slime key on this one, so like... No. Girl, no. This is not what I want, okay? We're gonna go back. We're gonna use the slime key where I want to use it. We have enough food. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Probably not. We're probably gonna die. It's all good. Oh, there's another fat one. Girl, I am coming back for you, sister. It's getting kind of late, actually. They're playing spooky music. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I don't know about this one. It's fine. Okay, this is where we want to go. Did I go the wrong way? No, I didn't. Did I? Ah, here it is. In here. Did I read this? Yeah, it's about how the things are things. But I already fed them. Nope, they're pissed. Love me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. They're pissed. They're mad. They're mad. They're mad. They're mad. They're not friendly. They're mad. Have a carrot. Jeez. Some people you just can't please. Okay, we're gonna do that tomorrow because it's getting dark and I'm a little chicken and I don't want to die. So, yeah. Go away. I do not want you here. My goodness. I love the hybrid slimes. I think that's my favorite. Oh, Jesus, except for that one. Okay, cool. Let's just go in here. Got some mail from Odin. The name's Odin. I'm a slime rancher much like yourself, but I mostly fancy myself as a farmer. I came to the far, far range to grow fruit and veggies. Ooh, the way we used to back on Earth, by getting down into the soil and getting your hands dirty. Okay, boy, I hear you. Did you know that carrots improve your night vision? Yeah, seriously, they do. I don't see why all ranchers aren't just gobbling them down every chance they get. Being lost out on the range at night can be so dangerous. Well, don't let me ramble on Yahir. What? We'll be in touch via the range exchange. I tend to only raise the slimes that eat fruits and veggies, so expect those kinds of requests from me. Looking forward to doing business with you. OOPS. OOO. That's his initials. Gotcha. Ever hear of glided ginger? It's a mythical veggie that is said to be the favorite food of the equally mythical gold slime. But some say that neither of them actually exist. That sounds like a challenge to me, but you know. What do I know? This is my first time playing this game. Cool. Back to the ranch we go. Oh, Jesus, there's an angry kitty. Girl, I don't got time for you right now, okay? I'm on a mission to go into a cave. So, yeah. Okay, let's get these chickens. Eat. Hey, we're gonna leave that chicken alone. Is it friendly? Hello. There's still some pissed off ones, though. Stop. See, look. Oh, it's so yummy. Ah. Stop. Oh my god, this is like scaring me. Help. I don't like it. Okay, was that all of them? I hope so. Everyone's cool now? We're all good? Okay. Good. Thank God. Okay, cool. Yes, we love cave exploring. Here we go. E. Open says me. I think it's supposed to be open sesame, but like, who am I to judge, you know? Yay. Indigo quarry. Fun. It's pretty. So pretty. What's this? E. I was always happiest when I was by my lonesome. Places like this old quarry really suited me. Nice and quiet and mostly empty, so I figured that life on the far, far range would suit me just as well. And well, wouldn't you just know it, I come all this way and the first person I see, well, she changed how I saw things. Quiet wasn't good anymore. I liked her laugh. Aw, that's cute. Well, I don't see anyone, so I can't relate. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. What the hell? It's like a damn party. Oh, there's like a... Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, hell no. Oh, shit. How do I get out of here? Help me. Oh, my God. I'm stressed. Oh, my God. They're freaking exploding. What is that? Okay, I'm just gonna hope it doesn't see me. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. How do I get up here? Help me. Please. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. Is that how I leave? I don't know. Yeah, that's how I leave. Okay, cool. What was that thing? What was that thing? Is it still down there? Look how scared that one there looks. Oh, Jesus. Are they like eating them? Oh my god, what the hell is that? It's immune to carrots, you guys. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god, run, 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 run. I didn't know this was a horror game. Help me. Oh no, I'm not okay. I'm leaving, I'm leaving, I'm out of here. I regret ever opening this door. I'm gonna go feed that cat, the fat cat one, until it explodes because I am not having any of this. How do I get out? Excuse me, guys. Hi, I'm so glad you're happy. Oh, I'm gonna take the... Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna take those. Thank you. Okay, cool. What the fuck? 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 Oh my god. Woo! I'm sorry for cussing, but like, that shit's terrifying. What the hell? Okay, I'm just gonna go around it. What time is it? It's like 10 in the morning. I thought sketchy stuff was only supposed to happen at night. I feel betrayed. Oh, it's nice over here. There's no gross slime monsters over here. This hen is mine. Oh, shit. Oh, no, I just threw all my hens off the ledge. Where was that thing? Oh, it was over here. I don't think it'll want this. Oh, yeah, no, it's like, screw that. We a meditarian up in this. I think that's a carnivore, but you know. If those freaking slime things like the monster things are at my ranch, I'm moving the F out. I'm just gonna say that right now. Like, you want the ranch? You can have it, baby. I didn't even want it in the first place. I didn't even buy this game for myself. I don't give an F. You take it. Frick, I'll never play this game again. You want to play that way. Look at this cute little feller. Adorable. Are there any, like, things around for me? Are there any chickens still in here? Yeah, I take it. No. Because my freaking fat ass slimes ate them all. Oh, those are carrots. Not what I wanted. Woohoo, look at me go. Making dem muns. I think there's another request thing over here too for us. Hero. Ooh, oh, this is Odin. Oh, he looks so nice. I'm working on a new recipe, help me out. Sure. Oh, he wants like fruit stuff. Yeah, girl, that ain't happening. I'm gonna tell you right now, just, you know, forewarning you that I'm not gonna make that happen. I'm just straight up not. Don't you freaking eat those chickens, I swear to God. I will be pissed. Chicken? Hi. Oh, that's like a... That's a roosteroo. Okay, wait. I heard about you. Oh, it's a stony hen. Okay. I can get behind it. I'm gonna go feed these to my large cat friend. I brought you a stony hen. And some normal hens. I know it's not a lot, but I'm trying, okay? I'm trying, you hear me? God, expect so much of me. Jeez. Okay, cool. Life's good. What's up there? Anything useful? Can I even go up there? Oh, I totally can. Can I? Oh, I totally can. Game. 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 What's this? It's locked? Well, unlock it, girl. Jeez. Gotta do everything myself. Damn. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing my hot mess of a slime ranch. Yeah, it's not good. I don't think I'm good at this game, but honestly, I'm having a lot of fun just kind of screwing around. And I think that those it's good to have games where you can just kind of screw around and do whatever you want and have lots of fun doing that. So yeah, that's what I'm taking this game as. I mean, I'm sure that there's like a really serious way to play it where your ranch doesn't look like crap, but oh my God, Siri, I wasn't talking to you. God, she's so self-centered. Okay, let's give this guy, girl, I'm gonna need to ask you to move. Thank you. Awesome. I completed one part of the mission he gave me. And honestly, I think that's enough. I think you should just be grateful. There used to be things contained in here. Yeah. It's fine. Not anymore. What's this? The shop! Oh my God, I found it. Wow. Look at me go. We can get a water tank, a jetpack, dash boots. Okay. Pulse wave. Heart module, power core, a tank booster, okay, fun, we got some, I found the store, I think that means I won the game, so, cool, on this wonderful note, let's just look at my little chaotic ass farm. We got lots of cats up in here. It's a good place to be, and I'm gonna go ahead and, okay, hello friend, I'm gonna go. I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you liked exploring this game with me. It's such a cute game, and it's a lot of fun, so I definitely think that you should check it out, if it looks like something you might be into. Honestly, like, I'm really, really enjoying it. I don't usually play a lot of games that aren't The Sims, so, sorry, fake gamer girl, don't judge me, it's fine, but, yeah, I think this game's really fun, and I think you should totally check it out. I don't really have, like, the only thing is, like, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, I don't know what the goal of the game is. Is there a goal of the game? I don't really understand what the point is, but like I said, I'm having fun just kind of screwing around and doing whatever. So there's that. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you're all having a super amazing day, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.